The flow measurement of biogas can be a particular challenge. The raw biogas directly from fermentation tank is 100% water saturated, has almost atmospheric pressure, and can contain corrosive components like H2S. Although the composition of the biogas mainly contains methane and CO2, the ratio of these gases can be variable, depending on the fermentation process. The OPTISONIC 7300 biogas is up to this challenge. Any condensate water will not directly interfere with the flow measurement, and it can measure perfectly at atmospheric conditions. Also, a variable gas composition will not affect the measurement performance. The flow meter diameter will be line size and provides no restriction. Consequently, it does not cause any undesired pressure drop. The flow tube is made of stainless steel combined with titanium transducers. It provides a corrosion resistant and lightweight design. The OPTISONIC 7300 biogas provides a useful additional feature that is unique to the transit time measurement principle. In combination with the temperature, the velocity of sound measured can be used to calculate the molecular weight of the gas. Biogas is largely a binary gas with two main components, methane and CO2. Knowing this, the molecular weight can be used to calculate the methane content. The methane content is a useful indication of the efficiency of the fermentation process. The temperature sensor required for this is standard. When in addition the optional pressure sensor is chosen, standard volume will be calculated. Summarizing, the OPTISONIC 7300 can reliably measure raw biogas, calculate standard volume, and indicate the methane content, all with just one and the same device.